Mental health awareness is growing every single day, but as a national lockdown takes place in England, heads of charities are worried that it will be a testing time indeed. But there are, of course, examples of people who battle with such issues and come out on top.
So I went to Kenya, I had a bad fall, and then when I come back to the UK, I started having seizures. The army said that, in their opinion, I'm epileptic, and it's not the army's fault, so I was discharged. But since then, I've proven that I'm not epileptic. So I started suffering with depression, anxiety. I was drinking a lot. And then I met my amazing partner, Samantha, in 2014. And she sat me down and told me to reevaluate my life and what I wanted to do. But I've always had a passion for the aviation industry. And I applied for a course down at Cardiff and Vale College. And I went on to Kingston University then to do my aircraft engineering degree. During the course, my partner started suffering with some severe health conditions, so we had to battle with that as well. I had amazing support from both my lecturers. I've recently graduated with a first honours degree, which obviously is amazing.
But when it comes to asking for help or speaking with professionals, it's not always an easy task.
There just aren't the human one-to-one therapist resources for all the people who need that. In some parts of Wales, for example, one in three of the adult population is on antidepressant medication. Psychological help is at least as effective. How can you prescribe psychological help?
Dr. Neil Freud has worked on a particular project where people can access psychological help online for themselves for free.
It's a course on mental health for adults. And if you just search for Public Health Wales and then one word, activate, and that will then take you through this 4 videos course, which will help you to understand your emotions and help you to manage your emotions.